a smartphone app that can send smells.
Yes, it is.
And this bridge concept for a river in Paris is an inflatable trampoline. Yes, please.
Vsauce, Kevin here. This is mind blowing.
This simulation shows an updated theory on the formation of the moon as made up of Earth parts. A very fast spinning Earth collides with a planet nicknamed Theia. Theia is mostly vaporized along with part of our planet, with some material escaping Earth and forming a huge disk around it, eventually forming the moon, and this could explain how the moon's composition so closely matches that of the Earth's. The Primer V4 is a robot that can walk a tightrope unaided. Created by Dr. Guerrero, the robot has grooved feet that slide along the 4mm thick steel wire, and it maintains its balance using its arms that react to an inclination sensor by making quick movements and allowing the body to stay balanced. The Quad Ski is the first commercially available amphibious vehicle to go over 10 miles per hour on land and in water. It can drive up to 45 miles per hour on land, and with the press of a button, it takes 5 seconds for the wheels to fold up and tuck into the sides once it hits the water, where it then also has the ability to go 45 miles per hour. It's been in development for almost 2 decades, and is scheduled to go on sale in the US by the end of the year for around $40,000. Here's the most detailed picture ever taken of Uranus. A beluga whale was recorded trying to make human sounds. No one claims that he was trying to communicate with humans, but most researchers seem convinced that at the very least he was attempting to mimic the sounds he heard coming from humans. These future socks will never get a hole, never droop, or wear out on the bottom. The Socrates Sock Company is making men's socks with Kevlar carbon matrix reinforcements to make the socks extraordinarily durable. Find the link below for more information. Got strange, colored, foul smelling, or awful tasting pee in the 16th century? Diagnose your disease with this genuine urine wheel. DARPA's pet proto-robot can now navigate obstacles. It uses autonomous decision-making, dismounting mobility and dexterity, and it's part of the DARPA Robotics Challenge. The goal being the development of ground robots capable of executing complex tasks in dangerous, human-engineered environments. No Photo is a digital smart license plate frame that aims to stop camera-based tickets. It prevents traffic cameras from taking a picture of your license plate at red lights or speed traps by blasting the license plate with light, making it too bright for the camera's sensor to handle and leaving the image overexposed. They claim it's perfectly legal and that traffic enforcement cameras are an invasion of privacy. Find the link below to read more. Finally, Hominid is an X-ray style animation created by Brian Andrews at the Expression College for Digital Arts of Animal-Human Hybrids. I'm gonna leave you with a dancing baby stingray. And as always, thanks for watching.